Hey guys, it's Vea, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a to repurchase or not skincare product review. And the product that I'm gonna talk about is the HA BHA Vitamin C Daily Toner. So it's a bit of a mouthful, so I'll just call it Vitamin C Daily Toner moving forward. Just to get it out of the way, yes, I will definitely be repurchasing the product. I actually ordered two bottles already, and yeah, I'm just so excited to get them. So this is the product, and the reason why I initially bought it is because of the vitamin C in its name. And I have always been drawn to vitamin C products because of how they help my hyperpigmentation and they help brighten and even out the skin tone and things like that. So I've always been drawn to vitamin C related products. And when I saw this, I was really intrigued because I've never really seen a vitamin C toner, and I've always seen vitamin C in like oil, serums, and things like that. Okay, so according to their website, this is a patented revitalizing toner that contains HA, BHA, and vitamin C to mildly exfoliate the skin to leave it refined and radiant. The key messages are clearing, fast-acting, hydrating, mild, paraben-free, refreshing, softening, exfoliating, smoothing, revitalizing, bright skin, and low stimulus. So it has a lot of claims, and I could say that in terms of like the brightening and the fast-acting part, it is really fast acting. During the first week that I used this product, I immediately saw results for my skin tone. I used to wonder before like why my face is like a tad few shades darker than the rest of my body. And yeah, I was just wondering why that is. And then I tried the toner, and then after a few days, everything sort of like evened out. Like the overall skin tone of my face and the rest of my body are now equal. So yeah, based on that, I could say that like the brightening effect is really there, and it is fast acting because within the first week I immediately saw that results. And I actually didn't use it like day and night. I just use it during the day. With just using once a day, I immediately saw results, so that was really good of the product. So the good thing about this product is it's a bit of a low maintenance product in terms of being a vitamin C related product, because usually when I use vitamin C products, my experience with them is even though they're effective, like I had to keep them in a cool, dry place to keep it from oxidizing, or I had to use it right away or else it oxidizes. And yeah, basically it's a bit of a fuzzy product, it's a bit of an unstable product. But with this, it's a bit low maintenance. I could use it both at day and night, and I don't really have to store it like in a special place. But you know, it keeps its color, it doesn't oxidize. It's like it's a really stable vitamin C product as far as I know. Another thing that I like about it is that it is a lightweight, watery toner. So I could use it during the day. It's lightweight, it gets absorbed by my skin right away, and yeah, I have no problems with using it during the day. I just need to use a sunscreen in case I go out. But when I'm just staying like inside the house where like the sun doesn't reach me, I don't really put the sunscreen anymore because I'm not really exposed to the UV rays, I guess. So it's sort of an all-in-one product as well. So besides the vitamin C component, there's also the AHA and BHA. And like, along with the brightening effect, the toner also mildly exfoliates your skin. So that's a good like combination of effects on your skin. And last, but definitely the most important thing about it is that I had no problems using it on my skin. Like I had no breakouts or adjustment periods. So I think that's a really good and important plus factor for a skincare product. I think like in terms of like breakouts or purging, it's always different depending on your skin. For me, I had no problems with the vitamin C daily toner, and like vitamin C in general, I had no problems with that type of product. So the price of this product is 15 USD in South Korean where I bought it. I also checked Beauty Manila, it's around 790 pesos, so that's like the conversion rates for the Philippines. In terms of like if it's worth it, it's definitely worth it because it's effective. Although for like the product that you get, which is around 150 ml for $15, that's just smaller amount than what I usually get. Like for my Mamonda toner, it's around $15 as well, but I think that's around 250 ml. I get more of the product from a different like toner brand, but because it's effective, I think it justifies the price that you're paying for. So yeah, that was my review of the AHA BHA Vitamin C Daily Toner. If you have any comments or questions about the product, or if you want to discuss about the product, just feel free to comment them down on the comment section down below. If you like this review, feel free to like the like button. And if you want to be updated to my future releases, hit the subscribe button. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.